Yo. Lately I've been fucking raging on the mic. There ain't nobody safe from all the pages that I write, cause I spit more flame than sitting to recite. I was saving this mayhem, cause in the basement I was right. Hiding in, I was finding that I was losing my mind, and I had to push my fucking car cause it was stuck in the drive. But I managed just to get by, had what it takes to survive. I knew I had no fucking time to just stand and get high. So do not ask for help, when a year ago you'd offer none. Talking how you squad to run the shit, cause you just talk a ton of shit. And you should cock a gun and click, and when it's all and done, you'll probably see my face just standing there like, what's the problem, son? I just worked 3 years just to fucking succeed, trying to rule the world and all the land the sun sees. And though it does seem big, homie, trust me, that the kid is so cold, probably make your subs freeze, freeze, freeze. From a rapper that recap and can fucking laugh it up. You half ass and faggots alone, claiming you savage, bro. Welcome to the madness. I'll trash you if you've been acting up. I called this when I was all in the problems. I always knew I could spring, though it was falling like autumn. And so I worked the whole summer straight, accomplishing a lot of shit. The obstacles I saw were only problems till I conquered it. It was obvious that I was in the house, just like the parliament, just plotting on dropping all of these bombs, just like Osama. It was probably the poverty that made me rob the confidence to put all of the competition into the sarcophagus. To offer an apology for all of this incompetence, cause I've been sent from God to put a